Akala ko nung una maliit lang yung mundong ginagalawan ko. Na magtatrabaho ka lang, uuwi. Tapos sasarilin mo na lang yung kwento mo. Pero ito, andito ako sa film camp. Sabi ko, uy, ang dami na natin. Paano kung sabay-sabay tayong gumawa ng mga kwento natin?
Pumunta akong film camp kasi gusto kong tumapang.
Kasi, life is real, but then life is still a fantasy that we all live. And with film, I think we can, connect them both together.
Okay.
One, take six, seven.
Filmmaking sometimes is just being at the right place at the right time. Filmmaking is destiny. It's never planned, it's never organized. You trust me, it will change.
Ang pinaka-important ang cultivate mo, yung love for cinema, love for film. At sobrang mahal ko yung film na parang sana lahat na pumapasok kasi mahal niya yung film. Kasi hindi siya trabaho, it's a life, it's not a job.
Ako, I'm a storyteller. And I want my duende, my saliving duende, to tell this story.
So, sarap lang maging matapang pagkatapos nitong film camp na to. Tsaka, sabi nga nung movie niya, yakapin yung araw. So,
being a rebel isn't about going against the flow or going with the flow. It's about finding your own flow and acknowledging the flows around you.
I'm super grateful na I took the risk to join Rebelde Film Camp.
gusto ko, pag naging successful filmmaker kami, alam ko na sa Rebelde ako nanggaling.